Among those who see Lord Halifax off to USA is... A drifter takes the party to the ship, which is to carry His Majesty's ambassador to the United States. In asking Lord Halifax to go to Washington, Mr. Churchill emphasizes the importance of Anglo-American cooperation. And he knows that Lord Halifax is the best man for the job. With our new ambassador go the good wishes of the entire nation.